Welcome to the 6 o'clock news. I'm your anchor, Arthur. Any more donuts? Our top story today: Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, dead at 53. I know it is sad. Over Barcelona today, the famed reindeer was hit by a flock of seagulls and a 747. Eyewitnesses report that the reindeer in Spain was hit mainly by the plane. Look at today's news, our new co-anchor.